Hi, welcome to Stick Channel. I am Ayyappan. I know you are very exciting to see the new Taolu rules app. If you are using Android or iPhone, not matter. If you are using Android, you can use Google, or if you are using iPhone, you can use Safari.
Type Jiayo, jiayo.com, jiayo.com, and search. This is exactjiayowebsite.com. This is very useful website for the Wushu players and Wushu coaches. You can get more information about Wushu competition, Wushu rules, Wushu tricks and techniques. The first one is the option to download the apps. So just click on the preview. Here, you just need to sign up to get this app on your smartphone. Enter your email ID, your first name and your last name. Then hit subscribe button. I already subscribed this website. Then close your browser. Open your Gmail app. The second one is the Jiayo website notification. Just open the notification. This is the link to download the app. Just click on the link. It will ask to open with Chrome, Google or Safari. If you are using Android, you can use Chrome or Google. But I am using iPhone, so I will open with Safari. It is showing option to download the app. So tap on share button, then add to home screen. Finally, I got this app on my iPhone. So I want to just open the app. Wushu Taolu competition rules. The app interface is very easy to understand. Everyone can easily understand. There is three options: A codes, B tables, C codes. A codes for quality of movement and code and error. B tables for overall performance like choreography error, rhythm, etc. C codes for degree of difficulty and connection. The above three line is the menu. A Chan Kwan, A Nan Kwan, A Tai Chi Kwan, A weapons and other. These four are A codes, choreography detection, B with degree of difficulty, B without degree of difficulty. These two for B tables. C Chan Kwan, C Nan Kwan, C Tai Chi Kwan, C connection codes. These four are C codes. This app was created by the Brandon Sugiyama. This application created based on the Wushu Taolu competition rules and judging method 2019. So we have to thanks to Brandon Sugiyama for creating this amazing app for Wushu players and coaches and Wushu lovers. Please consider to subscribe my channel and share to your friends for upcoming updates. Thank you. Have a nice day.